New tonight, a two-year-old is in the hospital in critical condition. Their mom is in custody, accused of driving under the influence. This is all after a car crash on Diamond Hill Road in Woonsocket. The driver, the mother, is identified as 21-year-old Erika Ahrens. Police say two children were in the back of her car at the time of that crash. The other child has minor injuries and is now in DCYF custody.